538, Dundalk is probably the last place you'd expect to find a manatee, but that's exactly what happened last week. Someone found a dead one in Colgate Creek and called the Maryland Department of Natural Resources. The cause of death is unclear, but the department is analyzing that now, and hopefully they find out.